A motorsports event that has just ended and has seen the emergence of new local racing heroes is the 2019 Vios Racing Festival. The final leg of the Vios Autocross Challenge and the final three races of the Vios Circuit Championship, the two principal events of the Vios Racing Festival, again drew a host of spectators and participants to the Clark International Speedway for 2 days of festivities. Angel Perez of Wheels Philippines emerged as the champion for the media class of the Vios Autocross Challenge, relegating three-leg champion Jose Altiveros of Auto Industria to first runner-up. Raymond Figueres of Top Gear Philippines was second runner-up. The young phenom, Inigo Anton, continued to dominate the car club class and was back on top of the podium as champion, sweeping all four Vios Autocross Challenge races scheduled this year. Another young gun and emerging racer, Cody Nang, was first runner-up while Mickey Carbonell joined the young ones on the podium as second runner-up. Vince Van Torp was champion of the social media personalities class. Jun Sunga was first runner-up, and Ref Bangsil was second runner-up. The final three races of the Vios Circuit Championship was again action-packed as the combined grid for the three classes made for a crowd-starting grid of the One Make Race series using stock all-new Vios units, modified only for safety. Troy Montero won all three races on schedule in the celebrity class with Aubrey Miles and Gretchen Ho joining him on the podium for race 7, 2nd and 3rd respectively. Aubrey was back second on the podium for Race 8 with Gerald Anderson in third. He moved up to second in Race 9 with Daniel Matsunaga joining him and Troy on podium by finishing third ahead of Aubrey in fourth. Francis Adriano and Darrell Garbes finished 1-2 in Races 7 and 8 of the promotional class. Julian Tang was third in Race 7 while Ellis Minorca was third in Race 8. In Race 9, Julian topped the promotional class. Ellis was second and Ian Rosales third. The sporting class podiums for the final three races of the Vios Circuit Championship seemed like a game of musical chairs. Race 7 saw John Deason in first place, Mark Sung in second, and Red Diwa in third. Lord Senna was on the top of the podium in Race 8. Mark was back in second, with Jel Napat in third. Race 9 saw John back on top, joined by Red in second and Eggy Ong in third.